quite subdued since. Another collision. The same two players.
Everybody from the WWF Fiona have got two new contenders. This is ridiculous, watch this. This is just unbelievable, isn't it?